Oh. Well, reverse psychology is an awesome tool. I'm not going to know about it, but basically, someone thinks the opposite of what you believe, and that tricks them into doing something stupid. It works like a charm. It's funny.